Alright, hello folks, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we're going to talk about some new RC car by Kyosho. Right now, I'm in the A-Main Hobbies website. This is one of my go-to sites that I get stuff from. Let's go into the site and type in Kyosho real quick. I want to show you these two touring cars that they have, and it's really amazing. You can see the first one right here. Check it out. Kyosho EP Phaser MK2. This is a Toyota Tundra wide body ready set. And another one I'm looking at is... could find it. It's not here. Alright, let me type it in. Kyosho Skyline. Did I spell it correctly? Nope. Let's fix it. Right over here, guys. This one is on pre-order, but look at how pretty it is. And it's painted in silver. Comes with the transmitter. And this is actually a pretty good transmitter. I have it on my other RTR ones by Kyosho. It's going for $249.99. And let's look into the specs. Actually, before we do that, let me zoom into the picture so you can see a better view of it. It is beautiful, guys. This is no joke. Here's the front. Look at all the details. Kyosho makes really nice bodies, especially with touring car. All the touring cars I have by them are really gorgeous. Look in the back real quick. Got a pretty cool spoiler. Let's look at the chassis. It does come with full ball bearings. It has a brush system in there. And let's head down and see the description real quick. Blah, 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 blah. Let's read it over. And then we'll go down here. That's 195mm wide body. So about 200mm body that will fit. And this is what it includes. It has the chassis, the body, with the color scheme, everything's all done. Comes in transmitter, comes a wrench, and spanner. And you will need your batteries, chargers, and tools. Connection on it is a T-plug, so pretty much it's kind of like a Dean. And this is $249.99 pre-ordered at amainhobbies.com. I will put a link in the description so you guys can jump over and check it out. But before we go, let's take a look at the other one. Just the Kyosho Tundra. This one might be in stock. Oh, it's also pre-ordered. But let's zoom into the picture real quick. Looks pretty sick. Very low to the ground. Pretty much similar chassis. Got a brush motor here. The Dean's connector. I noticed something different compared to mine. The one I have does not have this little plastic cover over the ESC. But everything else looks pretty similar. So looking at the specs, it's very similar to the other car. Includes the same stuff. Transmitter, the wrench, and the spanner. So you will need your batteries. You also need a charger and some tools. Also pre-order for $249.99. I think this is a pretty good deal. Let's see if there's any coupons. Because if you look at it, it doesn't have any restrictions. If you buy this, you probably get points and you also get coupons. Let's type that in real quick. There you go. There's some coupons you can use right here. Then you can just add it to the cart and plug in a coupon and get some discount. Alright guys, pretty excited about these cars. I wish I have the money to buy it. I want it really bad too. Maybe if I sell off some of my collections in the future, I'll probably get it. But in the meantime, happy RCing.